Former Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice is now the owner of the Denver Broncos. A team account tweeted a statement this morning announcing that Secretary Rice is joining the Walton Penner family ownership group. Rice served in the White House under President George W. Bush and has ties to Colorado. Her family moved to Denver when she was 12 years old. She attended the University of Denver and was part of the inaugural college football playoff committee.